Okay, good morning. We are continuing as far as our former topic is concerned. We have started the topic regarding the types of mutation. And the second type, that is frameshift mutation, we are discussing. In that frameshift mutation, there are several phenomena like insertion, when the one or more than one bases are get inserted as far as the mRNA DNA is concerned. That is also revealed in the mRNA, and that disturbs the overall frame. Overall mRNA is get disturbed, means codon sequence is changed, and that there is a drastic shift as far as the transcript is concerned, and henceforth a totally different kind of protein or protein is not synthesized, and that is whatever protein which is synthesized, which will not take the active conformation. Same effects also happen when the one or more bases is deleted, removed from that thing. Inversion means there is a change in these things. Many times what happens, there is a coiling due to supercoiling, the things are inverted, and that also invert the position of sequence. Many times duplication is also there due to the mistakes, and in that sense all these, whether it is insertion, deletion, inversion or duplication, these all contribute to change the shift, change the codon sequence, and automatically the proteins are affected, and as the primary structure is get affected, the function is not going to take place. So this is the deletion mutation. In this there is a removal. So for example, this is the typical sequence on DNA, GAT, CAT, GAT, CAT. But suppose if the C is get removed, due to this what happens, codons are always a triplicate, they are read as a triplicate, hence due to the removal of C, A it becomes ATG, then due to this particular G, next codon becomes ATC. In that way, formally the sequence is GAT, it code for one particular amino acid, CAT it code for another amino acid, but now we will find a second codon is totally changed, third codon is totally changed. In that way, the whole sequence is shifted, and overall effect is that proteins are not synthesized as far as their active conformation is concerned. Due to the insertion also, same thing is happens. For example, here the just beside the C, the G is get inserted, automatically this becomes a GCA, where it is shown GCA, and this particular thing is disturbed, a remaining part is also get disturbed. But here also you should keep in mind that frameshift mutation, what happens if these particular changes, whether insertion, deletion or inversion, if these are takes place at a 3 prime end, okay, 3 prime end of that particular mRNA, means towards the mRNA, at the 3 prime end this changes are takes place, then that leads to only the change in the terminal part of the polypeptide, means much more effect is not there. But suppose if the same thing is a change at the 5 prime end, due to that the whole frame is undergoes a changes, because in former case at the terminal region at the 3 prime end when the change is occurred, due to this what happens, the only the smaller part is undergoes the modification, smaller part will, and that might be many times responsible to conserve the active conformation. But suppose the insertion, deletion, inversion or duplication occur at the 5 prime end, that will drastically affect, and many times whatever polypeptide which is synthesized, it is biologically inactive, means the mutation change in nucleotide at a 5 prime position. With respect to mRNA I am talking, although the mutation is taking place DNA, but with respect to mRNA, it is at 5 prime position, it is responsible to affect more. So that is the explanation regarding these things, and same with the case of other ones. Then mutations are also classified on the basis of the consequences. Means mutation takes place, and due to this what consequences are happen, that is also part of the classification, and based on that it is classified into the several categories. One by one we are going to discuss here. The first is the missense mutation. What happens here? The change in the single base substitution, point mutation based substitution, these are the synonyms. When the only single nucleotide is get replaced. Okay, that replacement of one amino acid in the polypeptide chain by another. Okay, with the example how we are going to change. So here what happens? AUG, which code for the methionine, UUU, which code for the phenylalanine, and CUU, which code for the leucine. Now what happens? Suppose U is get replaced by G, means U is removed and G is there. Now so this particular AUG means a methionine and U is get replaced by G, and now new codon is formed as a GUU. As it is a base substitution, hence the next new codon is not changed, it is a leucine. Similarly, the same remaining part will be the same. Now what happens in the protein? The phenylalanine is get replaced by the valine. Means in the wild type the protein, and the phenylalanine is the amino acid present, and here in the valine is the present. Now what happens? There is no much more difference. Only thing is that the amino acid, one amino acid is get replaced by the another amino acid. Okay, and henceforth there is not much more change. Protein is still functional. Okay, only slight disturbances are there, and due to this, there's a structural similarity also might be contributing it, and hence such a mutations are referred as the missense mutation. Okay, what happens? The protein, although mutation takes place, the protein molecule active conformation is not much more affected. Only thing is that the amino acid is get changed. Now in another is referred as the silent mutation. These silent mutation is due to the degeneracy of a codon. You might know that the one amino acid might be get coded by the more than one codon, because we all know that there are 20 amino acids which are present in case of a protein, and to code that there are 61 codons are there. Actually three codons are the nonsense codon, they are not coding for the nothing. And henceforth, although the mutation is takes place, but it is not affected these things, and henceforth this is referred as a silent mutation. Why? Because no effect is there. Actually in former case what happens, slight active conformation is changed, but here that is also not takes place. Why? For example, with example here I am going to explain, same with the things AUG, UCA and CUU. Here it codes for the methionine and UCA is code for the serine and CUU is leucine. Now suppose if the A is get replaced by the U, that becomes UCU. But what is the thing? That for UCA and UCU both are coding for the serine. Means although this particular mutation takes place, but overall effect is that nothing takes place, because in wild type also the serine is present and in mutant also serine is present, and henceforth one sort of it is not expressed, it is not a change, hence it is referred as the a silent mutation. And the important why such what is the important reason as far as silent mutation is concerned, this is due to the codon degeneracy. We are once again going to clear our concept regarding to the genetic code when we start the translation chapter, but here just you keep in mind that the one amino acid can be coded by the more than one codon, that is might be probably known to us. So this is a silent mutation. The next is the nonsense mutation. Nonsense means doesn't carry any sense. Okay, so this particular nonsense mutation, whenever nonsense codons are there. Okay, actually just I explained to you that there are 64 codons, and out of these 64 codons, 3 codons are not carries any information for the amino acid. Means each codon code for the particular amino acid. You might aware regarding to the codon table. I already given that the idea that we are also thoroughly study as far as when the time comes, but here just keep in mind. What happens, in order to stop the translation process, the three codons are given. Means whenever these codons are come, automatically the translation machinery stops there, and this is actually the message. Means generally when the proteins are synthesized, the last codons are generally the nonsense codon. Nonsense codon means they doesn't code for any amino acid. Means whenever the nonsense codon comes in mRNA, for that purpose a typical tRNA, typical anticodon containing tRNA is not there. So that is the beauty of molecular biology, in order to stop the translation is there. But what happens due to the mutation, it is also possible that the nonsense codon is get formed due to the change in or replacement of codons is concerned. For example, take this example AUG, UAC, CUU. Now here first codon codes for the methionine, another codon codes for the tyrosine, and this CUU codes for the leucine. Now suppose if mutation occurs, C is substituted by the G, means it becomes a UAG. We know that the UAG is the nonsense codon. It codes for the nothing. Hence, machinery comes for the AUG, methionine is encoded, and when it comes to UAG, there is nothing to incorporate. No tRNA is available, and protein synthesis stops here. And due to this, of further, although it codes for the leucine, but further will not possible. Why? Because whenever the nonsense codon comes, automatically the translation system stops there, and hence. That is always resulted into the synthesis of the partial synthesis of a polynucleotide. Means, for example, if that the fifth codon, this is the fifth codon. If there this is the only five amino acids are the coded, and the remaining thing will not synthesize, and typical structural protein will not synthesize. Just keep for the information, there are three codons which are referred as the nonsense codon. There it is a UAG. Another is the UGA and another is the UAA. These three codons are referred as the nonsense codon. There are specific names are also given to them, as they are code for the actually AUG codes for the methionine. Hence the methionine codon, such name you can give to you. There is no codon, no amino acid coded by this thing. Hence it is there. Another names are given, but for the UAG, amber is the name. Opal and amber, amber is UMBER, amber is UAG, and opal and amber is UGA, and archer is UAA. Means whenever due to the mutation, either UAG, UGA or UAA is created, that will be responsible to cause a mutation. And the name nonsense is given on the basis of these codons, because these codons are referred as the nonsense. Nonsense typically means that they doesn't carry any sense. They doesn't have any sense. Not sense means not coding for the any amino acid. So that is the thing associated with the nonsense mutation. So these are the in first case what happens? Although mutation takes place, only the amino acid change, structure is not get changed. In second what happens? Mutation takes place, but due to this, a same amino acid is there. Then this is due to the degeneracy, and henceforth that is referred as the silent mutation. And here this is the some sort of a fatal kind of mutation, because here the translation halts the process, hence it is referred as the nonsense mutation. Along with that, in literature so many another terms are also there. Just keep in just for your information, you keep in mind several mutation are referred as the leaky mutation. Means mutation occurs, but the partial activity remains. For example, in frame shift mutation, what happens at the last part, the mutation has occurred, means although the mutation is occur, although the conformation is get changed, but that protein is modified in a such a way that it is a carrying function at a slower rate. Okay, means that particular function is played, but due to the structural conformation, that is not showing the much more speed. For example, if in DNA polymerase mutation occurs, so it is generally incorporating the 1200 base pairs, but at the slight modification is takes place, instead of that it is adding only 100. So that is the things. Hence it is referred as the leaky mutation. Why? Because that activity is retained there. In slower speed it is happening. Null mutation means mutation that totally inactivate the gene. When the gene is not expressed, gene is totally get inactivated, from that protein are synthesized, this is referred as the null mutation. Silent mutation, I already given that the alteration in DNA sequences that has no effect on a phenotype. This phenotype is there, while a tight mutation is the mutation whose phenotype is a clear cut, sharply defined due to the complete loss of function of the particular gene. Means such a modification due to this particular change, for example in case of sickle cell anemia, where due to this particular change, there is a defined effect is there. Clear cut, sharp defined effect is there. So such mutations are referred as the tight mutation. The next question we have to answer, that what is the mechanism? Why the mutations are occur? What is the particular thing? Why the C is going to replace by G, G is replaced by C, and all the thing? Why the sequence is not constant? Actually, mutations are generally we are considered as a lesser one, but it is not so. These are very much important as far as the evolution process is concerned. Because in case of higher organism, a horizontal transfer is possible. So, example, from the one person to another person, gene can be transferred by due to the because they have none another child. They have to go for by the sexual reproduction. But in case of a bacteria, suppose if the same thing is repeating for the so many years and environment is changing, in that sense, what happens? According to Darwin, if the environment is get modified, if organism is not showing the modification, it will get vanished. Okay, you know that the survival of fittest means those which are fit for the nature and this world. And as far as the earth environment is concerned, at the long term, and I'm not talking regarding the only 50 or 150 years history. Throughout the this particular era, you will find there are different climatic conditions are there. And there should be the organism must adapt to this. And for that adaptation, I also given that the environment is not suggesting to modify. It is its own mechanism, its own natural things are happening there. So what are actually the basis for these particular things? How the mutations are takes place naturally? And for that purpose, there is the another term is used, and that is more commonly used. That is the spontaneous mutation. Spontaneous marathi madhe apan mhanto ki apoap tyacha swatahane ya natural way. So these particular things, while mutations are also takes place due to the external factors, which external factors? Like cosmic radiations or several chemicals and radioactive compounds. So these are not abundantly present as far as nature is concerned. When the mutation is occur due to the mutagenic agent, it is referred as the induced mutation. And natural mutations are referred as the spontaneous mutation. Now, what happens in case of spontaneous mutation that we are going to discuss? The mutation occur under the natural condition means even the mutagenic agent is not there, but still DNA undergoes the modification. What are the mechanism? There are several. First is that the spontaneous mutations are due to the DNA polymerase error. You know that the DNA polymerase systematically incorporate the nitrogenous bases, nucleotides, on the basis of the template strand. But along with that, also given that it has a higher speed, okay, and so many nucleotides it has to add. For example, in case of E. coli, so many things are to add, and in that there should be the incorporation wrongly. You can imagine like that. Suppose I have given the one task to write a one paragraph, and while writing a paragraph, I see that you have to fastly write down this thing. Due to the fast writing, what happens? You will make a more mistakes, errors are. But in this case, what happens? There is the proofreading functions also. There is another functions we will discuss regarding to the DNA repair system. At that time, once the DNA polymerase is going and it is making the mistake, another system is correcting it. But what happens every time? It is not possible to correct that mistake, and henceforth these mistakes are retained, and these mistakes are nothing but the mutation. Mistake means what happens? A is replaced, C is replaced, or nothing is replaced as far as the template DNA is there and nucleotide has added nothing. In that way also this is happening. Henceforth, first thing is that the naturally, obviously, to maintain the higher speed, DNA polymerase makes the error, and these errors are later on not corrected by the system. Okay, many times the cancer is due to such things that the person in which the cancer is detected, we who is lacking that particular corrective proofreading functioning enzymes are not working in that cancer. So this is the one reason. Another is the due to the recombination. Okay, actually the recombination is never take place in case of bacteria because they are not a part of the sexual reproduction. But still, you know that they are responsible to form a internal recombination. Means within that the several parties get transferred one part to another part due to the transposable element. Or also we might know there are three process of recombination in case of bacteria. During your TY base you might learn transformation, conjugation and transduction. So these recombination takes place. So whenever that recombination adds the new DNA, means sequences get changed, and that is also nothing but the mutation. So this particular thing is also referred as contribute for the mutation. Means recombinations are responsible to alter the gene sequence. altering in the gene sequence, altering within a gene sequence is a mutation. Hence, for these two phenomena. Another very important reason is that the spontaneous mutations are the due to the tautomerization. So this is a totally a chemical phenomenon. This is not a biological phenomenon. Here we know that this is the ketothiamine. This is the normally or the abundantly. This is the common format. Whenever the thiamine is present, it is the keto thiamine. But this keto structure is not stable. For example, out of 100 molecules, several molecules, 10 to 20% molecules, have a different conformation. It is a thiamine, but only thing is that it is a enol. Where you will find here, you will find the change in structure. So this is the CO, this is the keto, and this is the enol. Enol means this double bond plus OH. If you are aware regarding to the organic chemistry. So now what happens? A keto form normally, a thiamine keto form normally pairs with the adenine. So this is the AT pair, normal pair. But among these, all thiamines are not in a keto form. Several thiamines are in an enol form. But whenever it changes the enol form, it also changes the hydrogen bonding capacity. And instead of going to bond with the A, it is binding to the G. So this enol thiamine has affinity for the G, and the keto thiamine has affinity. And hence, whenever the enol thiamine is present, the G will be placed there. So that is the mistake. Okay. Similarly, several are the available in a amino form. So this particular adenine is the amino form. So this is the typical structure, common structure we have seen in case of adenine. This is the amino form. But this amino form can undergoes into the imino form. Here, double bond NH. This particular part is get modified. Here also same thing is happened, that the amino adenine, normal aminine pairs with the thymine. Just a minute. Hello. Ah, sir, good morning. Oh. Okay, so here the T is there, but instead of T, due to this modification, it is now pairing with the C. Okay, so this is the deviation to the normal T. Same with the case of the ketoguanine and keto. Whatever these are shown, which are mismatching, actually this is the thymine pairing with the G, adenine pairing with the C, or the guanine pairing with the D. This is referred as a mismatching. That this mismatching is at a lower level, and this is due to the stability is there, because among the this particular all molecules, for example, if you consider 100 molecule, all 100 molecules show this particular structure, but one or two or up to the 10% molecule show the such type of conformation. Hence, so this is the natural. We can't get rid of this particular thing because the chemistry is involved. Okay, due to this particular part, the chemical principles are working, no not biological phenomena is working, and due to the instability as far as structure are concerned, still the mutations are. Another is that the same kind of chemical phenomena is that the spontaneous mutation is also due to the deamination. What is happening here also, the cytosine undergoes the deamination and it forms the uracil. The uracil has a different property to get bound. Then typically the 5-methylcytosine on the deamination get converted into the thymine, and hence cytosine normally paired with a different thing, but uracil is pairing with a different thing, and hence this is also phenol. But keep in mind, the proportion of these structural modification is a very less. Okay, and hence overall thing you should keep in mind. Naturally, the mutation rate is a rare one. Among the 10^7 cell, only one cell undergoes a mutation. Okay, mutant. So that is the thing, and this is the continuous. And what happens? These are the happening continuously inside the cell. And if the new character is developed, that is verified by the traced by the nature. And if that character has a significance, that particular characteristic is maintained conserved. And in that way, this natural selection theory, whatever proposed by the Darwin, is also explained on the basis of this particular mutation phenomenon. So that is very much important in case of many times this particular question is there in a NET examination about the spontaneous. I think so the different books have given the different mechanism, but all four mechanisms are not given in one book, and so I have collected all these four mechanisms keep with you, and these all are a natural one. Now mutations are also takes place due to the several chemicals and physical agent, that is referred as the induced mutation, that we are going to discuss in the coming lecture. So that's all regarding to the today's lecture, how the mutations are occur at a molecular level, particularly by I have given the information regarding the spontaneous mutation. If you have any question, please ask your question.
Hello,
yes
sir, about multiple base mutation.
Multiple base means, I not use this word multiple base.
सर मी बी एस सी मध्ये ऐकलं होतं बट मला त्याची इन्फॉर्मेशन नाही भेटली. पण आहे मल्टिपल बेस म्युटेशन. आधी वाटलं की ते फ्रेमशिप म्युटेशनच्या अंडर येतं बट नाही सर. आय थिंक फॉरवर्ड रिव्हर्स
फ्रेमशिप म्युटेशनलाच म्हणतात. त्याच्यामध्ये डिलेशन आणि इन्व्हर्जन ऑर डिलेशन इन्व्हर्जन इन्सर्शन दिस फिनॉमिना आर टेक प्लेस इन्स्टेड ड्यू टू द लॉट ऑफ न्यूक्लियोटाइड्स आर गेट अफेक्टेड. Their position is get affected, hence in that sense you can
full say frame.
Polynucleotide. So that to frame shift mutation such word can be used. Okay, any other question?
Hello?
Yes?
Sir, virus pan mutation cause karu shaktat na? Infection केल्यानंतर
which have the DNA or RNA as a genetic material, this is applicable to all organism. Mutation is the phenomena by all, and even RNA viruses has the more mutation rate. What might be the reason? In the current
genetic shift and drift.
Okay, that is the effect of the mutation. But why the DNA as compared to DNA viruses, RNA viruses shows the more frequency as far as mutation is concerned?
Low molecule.
I have already given you, be sharp as far as attendance, attentive lecture is concerned. I say that the deoxyribose is a more stable as compared to RNA.
RNA.
Okay, and henceforth it alteration is a more. Okay. Current
yes.
problem you are saying that whether the viruses are mutating, yes. Henceforth there are a different effect as far as the coronavirus is concerned. Coronavirus is severe in case of several geographical region, and in case of several geographical region severity is less. So this is virulence is more due to the mutation, virulence is less due to the mutation, and the all so many mutant strains are spreading. Actually it is a challenge for the vaccine development also. Okay, the viruses are also
mutation. Yeah. Sir, but viruses also cause the mutation in other organisms like diphtheria bacteria, which is not virulence.
That is a different thing. Okay, that is correct, because many times what happens, the oncogenic viruses are modify the genetics of the cell, and due to this the mutation occur. That is the thing. But we are discussing this particular as far as molecular mechanism is concerned. Whatever you are discussing, all are the effect. Okay, that we are going to discuss afterwards also. But how the mutation occur, what are the basics as far as mutations is concerned, that we are going to discuss. Yes, Pratiksha.
आपण असं पण म्हणू शकतो की म्युटेजन्स हे बायोलॉजिकल पण असू शकतात. तर व्हायरस कॉज करत असतील म्युटेशन्स तर.
बरोबर. पण तो म्युटॅजेनिक एजंट मध्ये शिकू, त्याला इंड्यूस म्युटेशन म्हणणार. पण परत आता ते काय व्हायरल इन्फेक्शन काय आर्टिफिशियल नाही आहे. ओके, ते नॅचरल होतं. त्यामुळे त्या टर्मिनॉलॉजी विषयी आपण नंतर बोलूया. ओके, विल स्टॉप हियर, विल मीट टुमारो. कृष्ण काही प्रश्न असेल तर उद्या विचारा.